I will explain about the staircase today. Okay. So go to architecture, choose staircase. Here you can find out the sketch command, create sketch. After that, you have to pick the line. Here you can pick the boundary line first. After that, go to offset. Choose the offset of staircase width. Okay. After that, go to choose the trim command. Okay. Now you have to choose the riser. You have to draw the riser here and this area and here also. And make it here also. After that, go to again offset. Make it 300 offset around riser. So here I can offset the riser. It's done. Even in this area also, you have to make it. And here, yes. Now again, you have to select trim extend corner. You have to join this riser with boundary. Okay. After that, go to choose the stair path. Select and draw. Okay. Here you can put it equal distance. And here also. Here also. Now it's done. Now you can able to apply the finish mode. Okay. Again, finish mode. Now I can go to choose in the 3D view, default 3D view. You can find out this staircase 3D model. After that, you can go back to the level one, go to view, take a section, create the section again. Okay. Just right click above the section and go to the view. Now you can easily identify the height of the staircase. Now you can go back to the annotation tab. You can take the measurement of staircase. Now you can select these two and the height also. Even in between the slab, you can find out the measurement. Okay. Go back to level one. Choose the 3D. Choose camera. See, this is your view of the staircase. Go back to the north or south. You can choose the wireframe. You can find out the staircase details. So this is a way we can able